Yeah, I know she wore my outfit from the Grammys, and she wore Lisa's hair. Yeah, so it was our whole Grammy TLC feel when we were on stage, and she said Left Eye on one song, and then she paid homage to TLC on another, with Creek song, and then our name, too. So she did it twice, so... And she also paid us love on her page, so a lot of love. So, yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really, like, an honor. Like, you know, you never think mm-hmm. that people are going to be... You know, you always wish that, if you want that, you know, we would always say, we want to be trendsetters, we want little girls to dress like us, but when you actually see them do it for Halloween and have birthday parties and, you know, generations... Mm-hmm. Of, you know, the grandma, the mom, and the daughter, they all come to the concerts. It's just like, you know, really amazing. We're blessed to be 25 years in, and people are still doing it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we are. We are really blessed. And like she said, you know, as an artist, when you're new coming out, you know, your dream is to be able to have that type of effect, a positive one, on everybody, and to have that longevity. And you don't know if that's, you know, that's going to be your story, so time tells that. And it has, it's been 20 plus years, and, you know, even Bruno Mars, for that matter, the video that he had with featuring Cardi B, you know, it was almost like our Ain't Too Proud to Beg video. And he had on a TLC t-shirt, so... It's amazing, and like she said, it's a blessing for us to see that. It makes us feel really good, lets us know, okay, we did it right, you know, and we're still doing it. Yeah, so, yeah, it's awesome.
Hello?
Well, because first of all, when you think of the word anniversary, I mean, I know that it's, you know, a date that, something took place, you know what I mean? But when you think about that, you think of happy times, you know what I mean? When people celebrate an anniversary of a wedding or marriage or whatever, a relationship of any kind. And it's all, it seems like to me, it's all something cheerful. And there's nothing cheerful to me about her passing. I mean, nothing. So we don't go out of our way to do anything like that. I mean, when her birthday comes around, yes, you know what I'm saying? We talk about that, but not the death.
But she's celebrated all year round. I mean, really, because we always incorporate her in everything we do. And, you know, we always keep her memory alive and the great things why people, you know, we showcase the great things why people loved her. So, yeah, like if anybody else's mom or sister dies, you know, I don't know a lot of people who celebrate with a cake or anything. You know what I mean? I mean, it's kind of a whole TLC movement thing, because that's why we still kept going to, you know, keep this thing going and to keep her memory alive. Like, we incorporate her in every show, and, you know, that's kind of like what we do is to, like, never help so people won't forget. You know what I mean? If we said TLC's forever and it's still TLC, you know what I mean? If she hasn't been replaced and won't be replaced.
Never. Absolutely.
It kind of TLC and Left Eye kind of go hand in hand. You get what I'm saying? Like, we got to keep this thing going until the wheels fall off so they won't forget.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.